I'm a little teapot, viewers.
All right,
welcome
then.
Back.
So, this is, of course, Game Mage, and...
Unlucky, brought to you by GameAnyone.com and YouTube. I remembered what the robot reminded me of. Dr. Mobius from Fallout New Vegas.
Haven't gotten that far yet.
It's one of the DLC. But we're thinking this is the end of this chapter.
Episode.
Yes. Episode. Episodic chapter?
Yeah, this
She's going into the sewer, folks.
Like, she already wasn't, apparently.
Apparently.
She has to go deeper.
Bah?
Yes.
Okay. Bah!
She has to go in the sewer, in the sewer. All S-presents will be... Okay, that's cool. These trophies seem pretty easy to get.
I mean, they're probably just storyline trophies, you know?
Oh, sorry. Oh. The Berserker's called
the Skinner.
I'm going to call him the Berserker.
Probably.
The suffering of being in prison rests in the fact that it is impossible at any time to escape from oneself.
Okay.
I can see that. Seems, I like how the quotes are, like, super reflective.
Yeah.
La Bastille Fortress, the most notorious prison in Europe. Its patients have their memories confiscated when they check in. These memories are returned when they have served their sentence. Unable to remember their previous lives, La Bastille's prisoners are convinced that there is nothing to escape to. This twisted penal system is directed by Madame, the ferocious governor of La Bastille. Absolute master of their minds, she is the only key to access the servers in the memory confinement center. After my arrest, it was there that I was locked up with the other errorists. Now Edge is sending me back to liberate my comrades and my confiscated memories. I have to admit, the prospect of returning there fills me with hope and dread in equal measure.
Episode 4. Now, what I like is that... What does that say?
Panoptic icon.
Okay. What I like is that when you have these introspective moments, it looks very much like when we access someone else's memory.
Yeah.
But because we don't have all of our memories, it looks disjointed and not whole.
Basically. And I'm very...
Oh man, it is 5:42 p.m. Are we doing this all in like a friggin' day?
I hope not.
Only Madame has access to the Bastille memory circuit. Trace the bitch down. Find out how to get them.
Well then.
Because it's a lot harder to tell, like, the times. I didn't even catch that one. Whereas, like, in...
I think like, the first one was, like, 7:42 a.m. or something. Or, like, you said 7:42 a.m., I think.
Yeah, but...
I know it was a.m. when we started.
Yeah, I know that, too. But in, say, Heavy Rain, the timing was made incredibly obvious.
You break me out, and now you expect me to waltz back in there.
The errorist movement is counting on you, Nilan. You must break into those servers and free their stolen memories. Free your memories. This is where we rise from the ashes and fight back.
Okay, one thing I want to address with the voice acting.
Yeah.
Drones. I'm only membrane to help this time.
Okay.
Go on.
When it gives exclamation marks, it sounds like the voice actors do not give two shits.
Yeah, that's...
What the?
No, like, I can understand if it's the enemies, like the cops or something, and then they're just like, oh god, get her. And they're just like, get her.
But even the main characters?
Like, the main characters are like, I'm gonna go do this. Yeah.
Yeah. They have no passion to their voice.
Yeah, and I guess I can see that from Nilan a little bit, but like, man, I would rather take an emotional character than like...
Drones.
Okay, you gotta come up with another tactic.
I honestly... Well, that first time I didn't know. The second time, that was an accident. because I didn't see him coming, and that last time.
Alright, he's on a path, it looks like. It looks like there's two of them.
No, it's just one. That one's a worker bot.
See if you can't vault up there. Like, look up to your right. Is there anything you can use to get up there?
Nope.
Alright.
Tempted to go back slowly
Wait. Look to your left. Dang it, I thought that was one of those little circle things we could use.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back a little bit, because I just want to make sure that we didn't miss.
Oh, did we even look at the picture?
Yeah, it had a 7 on it. Okay, so this is 4. That's 5. So we have not missed it yet. We just need to keep an eye out for the
7?
7.
Alright. So, okay, is there something we can get behind or in between?
Drones.
It's right here.
So it's just a matter of timing. Now wait a minute, let's look in here and see what's around here first.
Also see if there's a 7.
Exactly what I was looking for. There is not.
Nope, but now I need to... I need to get over there, and I see the 8.
There he is, okay. So.
But I'm guessing down here is the 7. Okay.
So, it's right down the corridor, rather than...
Yes, we got a focus!
And we've boosted our focus.
Beautiful. Now we can use it twice without having to...
Wait for the cooldown.
Well, no. No, we still have to wait for the cooldown,
I believe. Yeah, we still have to wait for the cooldown, but we can use 2 of them. And 1 go.
Yeah. Oh, that's for the, Yes.
I don't know if they have it. I'm sure they have an official, like, enemy name, but they haven't released it.
They have not.
Which I think is smart.
It continues the mystery of the...
Stealth Leapers?
That's fair enough.
Because they are Leapers.
Yeah, once again, you know, fair enough.
Also, we can use our Sendos if we really want to, which might not be a bad idea.
It's not, and I'm going to. And then I'm gonna Fury! Kind of comboing them together.
Yeah. I think it's a little bit of a waste because we could have used that chance to get some health back, but whatever. Gets the job done. So. I mean, clearly we have the opportunity to get health back now, anyways.
Yep.
So I would utilize our I am. Just because it does decent damage.
Yeah, it does. It's.
But also the fact that it helps our cooldown time.
Do we have a health on it too?
No,
we don't.
Oh, no, we don't. Okay.
We could, but we decided on the power since this one.
Has our health on it.
Gives plenty of health.
Which I'm fine with.
Yeah. I like that we have our standard combo with a health gain because that just means, you know.
It's quick, easy like fast to access, fast to execute.
Right.
I think you have to drop down.
Oh, yeah.
A drone destroyed by Leapers. That must have been some battle.
I wouldn't stand a chance against one of those machines.
Not yet, anyway.
There's an idea. See if you can't recover the detection module in this broken drone.
Huh? Ooh.
Oh my gosh, that would be
so useful.
Lucky you. Your sensen can now indicate any drone captors you might come across. Very handy.
See what I mean? Like, he's like supposed to be excited. It says, like, right there, it's just like...
Very, very handy.
No,
really,
he had a little bit more tone inflection, but it just was like, come on, man.
Come on, this is supposed to be helping us just completely evade the security drones, like that almost was, and,
I don't think it, okay, let me say this. I don't think it detracts from you, from the game. I just think that it's something of note.
I agree. I find it a little harder to get invested in the characters when they do not show the emotion, you know, that I'm looking for. Okay, now what are we looking for this time? We were looking for...
Floor with a power circuit. And it's across... It looks like it's on, like, a second floor-ish, or almost. Does that make sense?
Looks like it's down. Looks like we're on the second floor. Okay, so there's two of them.
Oh, there it is. So it's off into the corner. It's
yeah, we got another life chunk.
It's in your... It's the second corner to the right. If you follow the path...
Down just follow the drones, really.
Yeah, down the corridor, following the two drones.
And, these guys are...
Their path is really easy to get...
Yeah.
...to follow. It's right to your right, right to your right, right to your right, 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 right. There's a vault point.
Ah, thank you very much.
La Bastille. The prison with the human face. Admire the lie. Blind machines serving an automated administration.
That smell. That noise. It's getting under my skin.
In order to get into the prison, you'll need to intercept an empty cell and use it like an elevator.
I'm just getting, like, a Portal 2 feel off of this, you know? I gotta go over here.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh. Dang. Really big tonal shift.
Yeah.
Is that knockout gas?
I don't.
Or airlock gas, almost.
Probably airlock gas?
Or not airlock gas, you can't use a gas.
Compression.
The cell. It reminds me of... something really bad. Oh. I remember this place. The hopelessness. Like I was never gonna leave.
The lower down they keep you, the more of you they take away. They strip memories like old prisons used to take away belts and shoelaces.
How far did I see?
Hey, sis. Nilla. This place has no hold over you.
Thought I made that, but there are open doors, and that's really what you gotta utilize is your...
It's just timing.
Yeah,
so
it's...
be patient, keep in mind that that's what you're looking for. Now we clearly have no excuse because we can see the detection rings.
Yep.
This almost reminds me of Trilby, the Trilby games. Where are the Trilby games? Specifically the one...
Yeah, I know which one you're talking about. The 2D side-scroller?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, that was super close.
And it is right on your tail, I believe.
I know.
That one I know you can open.
Yep.
Oh, it's immediate.
I mean, it makes sense for a prison.
I guess it's not as immediate as with a... Wow, yeah, it is.
So, what are we trying to do right now?
I believe... I believe we're looking for Madame. Oh, that's... Yeah, we need to be there.
Yeah, but I'm wondering what is...
We should get out of the way first.
You know, I feel like I've missed something now, you know, because...
I don't.
There it is.
So it's in a hallway on a red line.
Yep. Now, anything else in here?
So there's the red line. I'm gonna wager it's probably right around the corner.
Is that it down there? No.
I would go back up then.
Yeah.
And I would head further down.
Mm-hmm.
Head.
I know, I'm gonna wait for it, you know? Because I know that one goes for the door. Little too close for comfort. Nope.
But I bet it's down there.
I know, I just couldn't really get past it, you know?
You're in the stone line of fire, by the way.
I know.
You need to go to the... Like, you need to... There's gotta be a way to beat it.
There's gotta be, but I'm not seeing it, you know?
Well, check your placement by the door. That's probably what's killing you.
My placement by the door.
All right, here. Can I? Do you mind?
Well, hold on. No, just tell me what you mean.
Because it's hard to explain. Because you're waiting by the door and not at a location that, like, in between where you can run, like, just by a gap. Does that make sense?
Okay, so you want me to run by as it's coming this way?
Yes. It's like, boom, go.
Okay. That's how you do it.
You're totally right.
You totally were. I'm gonna wait for it to come back because I didn't think I could make it.
Sure.
But hey, we got another focus boost,
which is down the hallway.
Yeah, it's down the hallway past the
second-ish drone.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Or the two, or right before the stairwell.
Yeah, right before the stairwell.
Past the tech room.
Yes, with the image being in the tech room. Nothing over here. Open that up. I think that actually said administration. So...
Alright, we're getting closer.
We're getting... And now she's forcibly walking.
Sergeant Ponch, as much as I appreciate your services, I do nonetheless require a minimum standard to the specimens you bring us. I need healthy specimens, not trauma victims!
Yeah, whatever. Just fill out a damn form.
Appointment notice. Madam and Dr. Just the interrogation block.
I shall mention your slipping standards to Madame. See what she wants to do about it.
Aw, oh, gee, would you? That'd be just peachy, prick.
I know him. Sergeant Vaughn. A bad man.
The worst. He knows the security system inside out. Its glitches, its back doors. Follow him and steal his secrets. It's the only way you'll get close to Madame.
Hello, beautiful ladies. Time for your cavity search.
I want to kill this guy.
As much as that'd probably be awesome. Now remember, you don't have to be necessarily, like, super close.
I can't actually tell which one is him. Oh, it's a fight.
Makes sense. Us without focus. Well, that's just a matter of wailing on him. I wonder if we're gonna fail because we're beating him up.
Is that him?
The one on the back, yeah.
The one in the Iron Man looking suit?
Basically.
Okay.
So I wonder if he overloaded the food suit that way.
Maybe. That'd be cool.
You have both your. At least you have one. Either send DOS or send boost. Or send Fury.
I am actually trying to do the combo.
That's great, but the problem being is... Oh, can we have both, if you want to use both?
No, I'm thinking just System DOS. Yeah.
Sure.
Knock at least one of these guys out.
Sure. The overload came out, by the way. You missed it, I guess.
Yeah, I did.
Now's when you want to use the fucking call. Get it?
I hit circle. Oh, there we go. Boom.
There we go. Now we just have this Joker.
Hey there, Sunshine. Beautiful day we're having, aren't we?
So that actually really helps the
Don't I bet.
We've gone from like 100 something seconds to like 20 something seconds.
Wow. Apparently that wasn't him.
Here's where Sendoff also needs.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait until
we have 6 seconds and count there.
And plus I kinda wanna wait for
there we go,
them
we go.
To get into a more open area. So that I can
Fury.
Yup. That's not a bad idea. Yeah.
So, I mean, that's a pretty good strat, viewers, is to have at least a few of each combo ready. Like, I'm taking a few hits, low on health. So. Like, you're this next stage to do the 5-hit combo.
I'm going to.
Start the triangles.
Yeah, I know.
So, I mean,
and I'm just gonna do that one again.
We already have Sen. We already have our Sen Fury recharged. We're already back up to like one or two.
What are you,
Sergeant?
Oh, hey, was him.
This is for everything you did to me, and that, that's for everything else I can't even remember.
There you go, sis. You got the keys to the kingdom. La Bastille is yours.
I like how she's vindictive, but not overly so.
Yeah. But we're gonna have to use Sergeant Vaughn's remembrance and finish off our journeys in the La Bastille to hopefully get our memory back next time. So until then,
see you, viewers. Stay pretty.